was laying around this little town, smoking them nice cigars. I was waiting for a handout just to ride an empty car. But when the freight train came rolling by, my weight was all in vain. Back up, back up, you dirty bum, and catch yourself the next freight train. If you wanna be a little pal of mine, bring it with you when you come. Laying around this little town, all your head track full of rum. I can't send you downtown for a little sap now she's sitting on another man's lap. And if you wanna be a little pal of mine, bring it with you when you send you downtown for a little sap. Now she's sitting on another man's lap. If you wanna be a little pal of mine, bring it with you when you come. I mean, bring it with you when you come.
Hi everybody, welcome to the Jugnut Club. Phil, Joe and Ben. Hi guys.
Hello.
Hello.
I've got to tell you this, that's the first time in 20 odd years that I've seen Phil. So I did a tour with him there. In Europe, all them years ago. It's great to see you, Phil. You don't look a day older.
Yeah, you look younger.
That's great. So we've got a special night tonight because these two songsters and Phil do music that you generally don't hear around here, and it's it derives from the old tradition.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess we try and. We try not to classify it.
Yeah.
But it's a mix. It's a nice like shopping bag of assorted goodies.
Yeah. I didn't want to classify it. That's why I said all them things.
No. That was a good summary.
Yes.
Panorama.
And Ben, your mom's here. She's only came from Arizona to see you.
Yeah.
I think that's the most anyone's ever traveled to see a show in Newcastle.
Yeah.
It's fantastic.
Yeah, she's special. She's a real special lady.
Yeah.
Lane Hardin was, we don't know much about him. We just know that he recorded the Hard Time Blues in the early years of the Depression.
Right.
In the town of St. Louis. And I think he only did one other recording on top of this song.
Yeah.
And so Ben and I heard it on a compilation of a bunch of different hard time songs, a lot of the blues.
Is it like sort of a protest song as well, like? Or
I think it's more just kind of giving a voice to the voiceless kind of song, you know?
Yeah.
Just saying just telling people how it is, you know, expressing what people were feeling at the time.
It's certainly got a groove as well that's unique.
Yeah.
Unique groove with Phil's harmonic playing as well. Course, giving it that rusticy sort of Mississippi chic sort of thing going on as well, with a touch of jug band.
Yeah, it does have that feel, kind of a jug band. I mean, that's the fun thing about being musicians instead of being ethnomusicologists. You know, it's not our job to define things, and so I mean, when you define something, you have to look at what makes it unique, what makes it different. And the fun thing about us is we can look more at what the common ground is between all these different things and what makes them similar, what makes them connect, you know.
Yeah, you can certainly do that. Anyway, we'll look forward to hearing the music.
Yeah.
Cheers. Thank you.
How am I doing?
Hey.
I know a guy named Sadie Green.
Sadie Green.
Hottest guy in New Orleans.
New Orleans.
She loves to dance, she loves to sing. She'll take a chance on any old thing. The other night down at the hall, when the band played, Miss Sadie would go out on that floor. This is what she'd say. She's, how am I doing?
Hey, hey.
Tweet, 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 twat, twat. How am I doing?
Hey, hey.
Oh, gee, baby, you're sure. I'm not bragging, but it's understood. Everything I do, I sure do good. How am I doing?
Hey, hey.
Tweet, 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 twat, twat.
How am I doing?
Hey, hey.
Tweet, 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 twat, twat. How am I doing?
Hey, hey.
A G-O, baby, oh, sure. Only meant to do a little bit.
made me like it, now I just can't quit. How am I doing?
Hey, hey.
Tweet, 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 tweet.
Now how am I doing?
Hey, hey.
Tweet, tweet, nyah, nyah, nyah. How am I doing?
Hey, hey.
Gee, oh, baby, oh, sure. Now I mean I'm not the best in town, but I'll be the best to the best go around. Now how am I doing, boy?
Hey, hey.
Tweet, tweet, nyah, nyah, nyah. How we doing? Hey, hey.
Tweet, 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 twat, twat.
How we doing? Hey, hey.
G-O, baby, oh, show.
How we doing? Hey, hey. Tweet, 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 twat, twat. How we doing? Tweet, 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 twat, twat. How we doing?
Oh, gee, baby, oh, show.
Lee-lee-loo-doo.
Lee-lee-loo-doo.
Oh, homie.
A pop, pop, doobie.
How we doing?
Thank you.